leather seats, power windows, memory seats, which is pretty awesome. Steering wheel controls, navigation display, 4x4, heated seats, rear differential lock, which is pretty cool. You go to the sunroof, back seat, bench seat. There you go, here's a look at the inside.